singer Lee Ryan has been confirmed as the 12th celebrity taking part in this year's Strictly Come Dancing. The BBC has so far announced Katie Piper, Faye Tozer, Danny John-Jules, Joe Sugg, Vick Hope, Graham Swan, Dr. RNJ Singh, Stacey Dooley, Ashley Roberts, Kate Silverton and Sean Walsh for this year's edition of The Dancing Show. The last few celebrities will be announced in the lead-up to the first live show. The new series of Strictly is due to air sometime later in 2018, though the date has not yet been released. Who is Lee Ryan? Lee Ryan was announced as taking part on Strictly on today's edition of Loose Women. In a statement, he said, "I'm so excited to be joining this year's Strictly lineup. It is a real honor for me and I can't wait to get out on the dance floor." Ryan, 34, was a singer in the boy band Blue alongside Simon Webb, Anthony Costa and Duncan James. Lee Ryan joined the band in early 2000, when he was just 16. Strictly Come Dancing 2018 lineup. From 2001 to 2004, the band had three number one singles. Too Close, If You Come Back and Sorry seems to be the hardest word, their duet with Elton John. They then reformed in 2011 to perform that year's entry to the Eurovision Song Contest, I Can, which was also a UK Top 20 hit. They also had 9 other UK Top 40 hits: All Rise, 4, Fly By 2, 6, One Love, 3, You Make Me Wanna, 4, Guilty, 2, Signed Sealed Delivered I'm Yours, a number 11 hit featuring Stevie Wonder, Breathe Easy, 4, Bubblin', 9, and Curtain Falls, 4. They have had 3 UK number 1 albums, All Rise, One Love and Guilty, and sold 15 million records. Ryan also had 3 top 20 singles as a solo artist. Strictly Come Dancing 2018 professional lineup. However, things ended badly for the band, and in 2015 Ryan became the final member to have to declare bankruptcy in 2015. Prior to his success in Blue, he appeared in an episode of Hobie City, and in 2017 he appeared for over a year as Harry Woody Woodward in BBC soap EastEnders. He has also worked as an actor. His weirdest role as an actor is a recurring role in the Italian version of the last 3 Ice Age films, where he voices Opossum Ed. Strictly Come Dancing is not his first appearance on a reality TV show. In 2007, he appeared on cooking competition show Hell's Kitchen but walked off the show after day 3, and in 2014 he reached 7th place in that year's Celebrity Big Brother. When will the rest of the Strictly Come Dancing contestants be revealed? Who is Lee Ryan's professional partner on Strictly Come Dancing 2018? The couples have not yet been announced. They are usually partnered during the special launch show, which will air on BBC One sometime soon. Does Lee Ryan have any previous dance experience? As a child and teen, Ryan trained at a number of prestigious stage schools, including Sylvie Young Theatre School, which was also attended by 2006 third place Strictly contestant Emma Bunton. However, Blue were often criticized for their dad dancing, most recently on a 2017 appearance on This Morning that went viral. Strictly Come Dancing returns to BBC One later this year.